There's no fast and furious at Tokyo Drift.
Coming up on the boat. Everyone on board, head out to sea.
Oh no, no, no. I think I see it.
Fast and Furious Tokyo Drift was actually one of the best ones. You didn't have to sit around staring at Dom's freaking bald head all day. You don't have to stare at ourselves in the reflection of his blue head. I didn't even know this was a path, right? Come on me.
We're leaving.
No!
What is that car doing?
Nah.
I'm like freezing in the water.
Whee! Oh no, there's a boat.
Take the boat on a
taking the Hydra.
Well, you're kind of the professional at this. You're like the best Hydra pilot.
You know what an EMP is, right?
As far. We'll have exotic gear to see the professional.
They're keeping it in a Hydra jump jet, 40-year-old technology, but anything newer would rely on circuitry and get taken out by the pulse. Yeah, I know. An insurgent and an EMP are non-standard equipment for a raid like this. Based on Reshkovsky's in-depth knowledge of facility, the schematics he provided, we've been able to draw up a plan with a high probability of success.
I did.
Human factor discounted.
Wait.
The drawback is the shopping list, but you have it in your hands now, and you're running down the aisles and filling up your carts. Come on.
How rude.
I can finger people through this.
You see it? The aircraft carrier. Prepare to board and make your way to the flight deck. When you find the Hydra with the EMP on it, bring it back to
you. You look so short, everybody. You look so small.
My knees are hitting the driving wheel.
Wait, I'll send you a screenshot of how small you are.
Whoa, you do too. You're like a foot under me.
I know, right? It's so weird.
Alright.
It's like, oh, always here? Could you just fly out to this?
If this thing is not turning.
Into the hangar bay, one door in front of you and another up a flight of stairs. Make your way through the hangar and take some more stairs up to the flight deck.
Whoa, what? We went through the building.
What happened to my character? I don't know.
You just went through the building. Watch out, there's a lot of enemies. I wouldn't run out. Wouldn't advise that.
You ready for school shooting? Let's do this shit.
Who takes the jet?
Who's got it?
I think it's because I own one.
Yeah, he's like, he's a professional pilot.
All stations, we have been boarded!
You can do this.
Put out a mayday signal and keep pushing.
Alrighty, and then she just suddenly...
Fireworks!
Then you just sit there. How are we stronger than a fucking army? How does that make any sense? Are they like the worst? They're like the worst army ever.
I wouldn't advise that.
You kinda only have like one life. This dude looks so depressed, bro. Look at him. He's like praying for his life.
Nice, thank you.
What exploded down there?
The jet. I exploded it. I'm dead. I'm dead.
This one to the left. Ow.
Alright, we got it. We got it.
Stock
my god.
This is actually a kind of easy mission, isn't it? It probably gets a lot harder though, huh?
Yeah.
Alright, well,
where are we going?
There's some armor here if anyone needs it.
What are we supposed to do?
Right here. Go. Right there. There's plenty. Right there. I don't know if you can see.
Uh-oh.
There's just armor resting there. So I went up, I took it out. It's too exotic.
I got Ampus.
We got like the best pilot in the world though.
Watch out, cause there's a lot of enemies like out here.
Not a whole lot. Not so many enemies.
Uh oh.
People aren't killing them. You shoot them, but they're not killing them. Can we like all take a jet and just leave?
Yeah.
Wait,
that's the point of this. We all have to take a jet.
We all have to?
Yeah.
Well, then exotic gets from that one.
That's the only way to get out of it.
Wait, where are you guys at?
Where are you?
Just find a jet. Just find a jet.
Just find a jet.
Hey, the mission won't start until I leave, like, itself.
Oh, I see.
Let's put the Hydra.
Minimal interval, take off now!
Guys, get in the jet. Don't leave yet.
Uh-oh,
we got it. Go find the jet!
I got it.
Down those jets before they down you. I am not pulling the EMP out of your wreckage. These jets are 4 decades newer than the Hydra. Keep going!
Push, all three.
Do you have to take out all of them?
Yeah.
You got one!
Chuck, because we don't know where the frick the water is.
Clear skies! Bring the Hydra in and we'll take a look at that EMP!
Clear skies? Bullshit. Do this shit. Barrel roll all the way.
Hey, what are you doing? That's, don't shoot me.
Nothing happens. Why? It's just, it's very,
damn,
very loud.
Did you see, like, explosives? Do this shit. Well, is that you to my left? Watch one of us fucking like die trying to land it.
Just don't land. Let me land.
We'll get you little tricks and barrel rolls. Do a barrel roll. Pull off a triple. Yeah. First try. That's good. Nelson's mission failed. Hydra has been destroyed.
People, go to work. EMP comes out of the jet, goes back into the 4x4. We use the jet to make some money, destabilize an oil state, and we prep the insurgent to go back into the Meriwether fleet. Now, you, we're moving on to phase two. And that means taking the insurgent, once it's fitted with the EMP, and getting it into humane labs so we can turn the lights on. Hey, careful with that thing! It also means getting a Valkyrie attack chopper from, well, this will teach him who to listen to, Meriwether Security, Port of LS. Once we're done with that, we'll go back to your place, get started.
She's like,
I
just went outside today for the first time, and
you're on your board. You're bored at the apartment. Go!
It's just like, okay. At that point, I just take the Hydra. Isn't it?
Yeah.
Just get like 25,000, don't you? Or like 30,000.
Yeah, I got 25,000.
I want to get up to 1.8 mil so I can buy a new car, but. Don't know. No. Baby, come back! And that's all I know. Are y'all still on the black screen?
Mm-hmm.
Yep. Princess Bubblegum down.
So you get your little ow.
Oh, you guys finally loaded in. I'm just on a freaking black screen.
And you know what? That puts a dent in your car.
Oh, there you go.
Come for you, Bella. Back for another fist fight. Back for another fist fight. It's a fist fight, damn it.
Oh, where's my logo?
Good Lord above. How can I be of service? No problem. I'll get him off your back.
Bella, this might.
Where the hell are you guys spawn? Am I even in you guys' lobby? I'm not even in you guys' lobby.
No, you're not. Bella, this fight. Let's do this thing.
Hey, get out of here. Get out of here.
Bad. Bella.
Why you gotta be so rude?
Don't you know I'm human, man, too?
Alright.
Just fighting time.
Hey, I don't have one of those, alright?
No, it's a fist fight, what do you mean?
I know what you're doing, you cheater.
What am I doing?
My personal vehicle has been destroyed.
I don't have to pay because it wasn't me who did it. Hey, stop shooting at Bella. I just saved you.
I didn't. Hey, look at that. Your car got wrecked too. Even now?
Yeah. I don't have to pay for my car.
It's the police.
It's shanking
down. Down, Michael. Yeah. Stay down. Yeah. Right, you can't use that thing, dude. You can't use it. Oh my gosh.
Here.
Ah, Gail. If you don't mind, I'm gonna take your car for a little. Oh. Hold it. Okay.
Which time? No!
I'll take that, you
Oh, die, poor Bella.
Why'd you do that? Gail! Hey, he started it, okay?
Hey, you need to chill.
I never mentioned anything about stabbing me or anything. Hey! Okay.
Whoa!
You're toast.
I burst fired you too, you got shrek. Fuck a second. Wait, no, Bella.
Hold it.
There's a guy to the left. There's a random guy. I don't even know who he is.
Yeah, I don't know. I don't know either. I think he's just trying to watch. Stop. I think he was like trying to pick me up. This dude like slides his car right when I died. Oh shit.
You wanna play that way, Gael? You wanna play that way, Gael?
Oh, I think Gael's the only one you gotta kill.
Headshot.
Make me so mad.
I see you up there.
Stop! No, you shot a bird. What do you think? So mad. You know what? No more of this freaking business.
Bella, chill. That was funny. That was funny. Nah. Bella?
Wait, hold it.
Nice.
Bella?
Damn, it's gonna blow the chopper up, Gale! Come. That's it.
Gale, I'm coming for you. Hey, Gale, hop in.
I'm gonna kill you.
Hold up, I gotta take out that guy. Where is he? Where's he at? He's above me.
Hey, stop, stop. No, I was not. I was getting the stupid chopper.
Oh god, yes.
I'm like, not even a step near you.
Oh, I'm being close to being shot down. It's not every pistol though. Every single pistol is like a one shot headshot. Take him out. Take this. Help me take this man out. Help me take him out. I'm trying to take out this helicopter. Run, you little fish. Oh, run. Help me with this dude. Help me take this dude out. I went into passive mode, you little bitch.
It's not funny.
What color must go?
Okay, you know what? Oops, sorry. No, sorry, stupid thing. Let me fix this.
Ooh.
Stop shooting at me! Bella! I told you to stop shooting at me!
Oh, you killed me!
It's killing him.
And I'm gonna die.
Killing time, boys.
What do you mean? This cop's like, I'm gonna beat you when I catch you. Oh, he's cruel. Hey.
Police brutality. Police brutality.
Oh my gosh. Yeah. No.
He might have liked that.
Yeah, he was lying. Oh my gosh.
I think he's gonna be like in a solo long.
Oh, I have an idea.
No.
It's okay. I promise I won't kill you.
Are you in a solo lobby, mate?
You started it, alright? Oh, no.
Aw, shit. What? I was...
Hi. Crispin pepperonis always remember.
Hey! This thing not even fire, alright? You're good. Hands up, see?
Hold up, I got an idea. Bella. Bella, hold up. Stay still.
Why?
Snowball fight.
Oh, okay. I thought that was a grenade, sorry.
You bend down and pick him up?
How?
Yeah. Snowball fight.
Hey, that actually hurts.
Snowball fight.
You bend down by the waist.
You by doing that. You see? Then you throw him at him like that. So you throw him like that.
No, seriously, how do you do that?
You bend down, hit by waist.
Yeah,
you like, so you bend your waist until like your body comes down, you know? Like,
and no, I just defeated you without a gun, you little. Oh no, you don't.
No fight. Knocked out.
What?
No, should we? Sorry, boy.
Yeah.
Should we introduce Bella to what we were doing yesterday up on Mount Chiliad?
Stop.
Oh yeah, we should. I'm out of snowballs. Let me get some snowballs. Bad Bella.
Spatula mobiles. Yeah.
Just so you fell like that. What?
Bella, snowball fight.
Oh god.
Exotic. Snowball fight with Bella. Snowball fight with Bella.
Ah! Wait, she's gonna
have automatic snowballs. Whoa!
What? Hey!
Why did it destroy me?
Eat snowballs! Killed her with snowballs. You found out how to do it. I'm out of snowballs! I have like no help either.
He died from snowballs!
You found out how to pick up snowballs!
Oops! I was trying to kill you! I didn't mean to kill
you! Bella, you wanna know how to pick up snowballs?
Yeah.
Okay. Exotic snowball fight!
No.
How do you do it?
So basically, you go into your fist, like normal stuff.
You bend by the waist.
And then you bend down, yeah.
Okay, I have no idea what you mean, so that's not helping me.
You missed. Duck. That's my snowball! Oh my god, that's not a snowball!
It's a snowball!
Holy crap.
See? Snowball.
It's a special one.
It's a special snowball.
Yo, what are you doing, mate?
Hey!
Dave.
Oh, sorry.
Back up.
No more of this freaking.
Whoa!
Oh god, what was that? What happened?
I don't know. I thought you did that.